the way the IAEA is going to continue supporting member states to finally defeat COVID-19 and to be prepared for the next pandemic.